because he's pretty excited and he's got touchdown pretty good.
No.
Hey, touchdown. Walk in. No. We sit? No. Sit? No. Okay, sit. Yes. I know that metal is so important. Obviously this is a little too exciting and too distracting right now, so I'm trying to let him walk around a little bit just to see if maybe once he gets sniffed around or if he gets it, maybe he'll do it. Sit. Still too distracted. No. Cut. Touch.
I think it's lost interest.
Can you touch? I think there's just so much stuff going on that eventually he'll listen. Like he's just taking it all in. Good boy. Thank you.
He's going in.
No.
Yeah, he likes going in.
No.
No.
Hey. Shake his head like that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got all the inside of the car all.
Well, I'm sure. Good heel. Good. Can't stop dropping him. Maple dude. Comes from the trunk. Does he get to come out here and just sit? Or is it most of the time he's going on a walk or getting in the car?
Getting in the car most.
Okay. Because he seems like it's just a lot to take in for him.